One second bud is here, next second no head, so no bud. Man.
You guys aren't toe-to-toe material. What you need are guns.
Oh, we need our guns. A way to, like, defend ourselves. But, hey, you know, you could do us a solid.
Or I could do a poo later, after I've looted the police station out on the beach.
The police station out on the beach? We heard gunshots the other night, so went to the route to check it out. Some gnarly Alamo tier shit, man. Cops must have holed up there because they were blasting Z's away, but then, you know, nothing, silence. We tried to radio, see if they could, like, share supplies, but we got dead air, so, you know, they're probably Z's now. I mean, we only tried 911, so maybe...
Trent, you're rambling.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool, cool.
Next set, best set.
You want to take a break before you burn out?
Tell them we'll be back. And Moose.
You named them?
They were my buddies.
They named themselves.
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I always told them to work on their legs. They were too slow.
Slow?
They remember what I did. I know it.
None of these things remember anything.
So why don't they leave me alone?
Because your skull's full of juicy brains. Like Bud's was. Okay, look. I'll pay him a visit. Then you boys should be okay. Yeah?
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
I'll take that as a yes.
Well, we're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
We'll have a chat once I get back. For all his character issues, Bud had it right. Giant, roid-soaked zombies.
Yeah, that's why we need guns.
Yo, Dr. Reed. You there, man?
Hey, Cappy, where are you?
Venice, running errands.
Dead. Okay. I know it can't be easy out there.
Story of my fucking life. Catch you on the bounce.
Well, for God's sake, be careful. We need you.
Oh.
the cop shop. Ooh, I feel so naughty. Maglock. There's a trick to these. Maglock. Good afternoon, afterballs. I'm thinker than you drunk I am. Come on, people. Time to get some fresh air. Come on out. You look terrible. No, Mum. Look, shh. We can talk later. At least they weren't down the back of a sofa. Just lock the door and spend the next 3 weeks in here. This lot will do for the boys at the Crab. Hello, gorgeous. Come to JJ. Bruce and Dylan sound like they can handle themselves. Best clear any onlookers, lest they fall to harm. This smells like the place. Okay, now for the main event. Everything okay?
Believe it or not, you're gonna want to see this.
Okay, but only because it's you. Alas, poor Moose.
Oh, you knew him?
A fellow of infinite jest, of most excellent fancy.
He wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
What is that?
Wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
Okay. So, what does it do?
You see this?
A tiny hammer.
A tiny hammer now. But behold, Excalibur!
Right, don't book Las Vegas yet. My people will get in touch. Okay?
No, wait. It's just like in the movies.
What?
Boop! Oh! Book Las fucking
Vegas!
I know,
right? It's insane! Oh. All this stuff, it does things.
It's changing their insides.
Yeah.
Changing my insides?
I gotta get back. Down below.
Hey, mate, this is progress. Another week, you'll be sunbathing.
I'll keep trying stuff out. Yeah. Oh, come by. Well, if you want to.
Sure. We'll do lunch and a movie. Can't deny it any longer. I'm changing. Oh, my. Oh, Mum, what have I got into? Am I changing? Are my bits changing?
up?
C'est moi, baby. One big bad bag of guns.
Sweet. Where'd you find it?
Come on, bruv. Work with me here. The cop shop on the beach. Remember?
Dude, you lifted from a police station? You're crazy, man.
So it would appear. You told me about it.
I say dumb shit all the time, yo. I don't listen to me. Don't you know that place is haunted by zombies?
I'd say decorated with zombies is more accurate now. Here, take your guns, you darn fool.
Oh, well, thank you very much, Skibudski. But it's only fair if I trade you for it. So, here.
I think I got it all. I think so. I hope so.
There are brains on the floor, man. I saw a real brain.
Yeah.
Tele-fucking-mentary, my dear Watson. Angry, smashy fire dude. Alex mentioned a lot behind Lenny's. Dylan does look swole. Okay. AJ, loosen up. Roll with it. Whoa! Two special effects and action! Oh, nice! Camera's rolling. Get into the zone. Oi, Dylan! Welcome to my day job. With rage. What the hell is going on inside of me? Back to the crab for tea and cake. Voila.
Both of them?
Both of them.
Was it, you know, respectful?
No, it was brutal. Moose was already in pieces, bless his tiny heart, and Dylan became a towering candle of bubbling fat. I've never seen anything quite so horrific in my life.
I told him not to skip leg day. Every dime.
It was the virus. That's what killed him, not me. Look, you're safe to stay here or come with. Serling Hotel? Crisp white sheets?
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
Another happy eatery on Zompocalypse Boulevard.
Nah.
I'll send help. How do I get there?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Thanks, Alex. You take care of these boys while I'm gone, yeah?
Kai, you gonna take your pick of the guns or what?
I'll pass for now. Only gun I want is a drone I'm piloting miles away in the action.
Hey, yourself.
And let me go.